In this video, you'll learn how to create and deploy an iDRAC service module container image. Before you begin the process to create and deploy an iDRAC service module container image, you must fulfill the prerequisite. Open the command prompt. To download the iDRAC service module container image creation script, type the command wget space https://linux.dell.com/repo/hardware/ISM/OS_dependent/ISM_docker/docker_bootstrap.sh and press enter. The docker_bootstrap.sh file is downloaded. You can now create the iDRAC service module container image by using the command sh space docker_bootstrap.sh and press enter. You can see that all the dependencies for the image and packages for the iDRAC service module container image are installed. You can now import the aliases for the iDRAC service module features by typing yes and pressing enter when requested. This downloads the dell_ism_aliases.sh file to the system. The file contains the configurations required to support the aliases. Now, to configure the aliases in the host operating system root directory, type the command vim space /bash_profile and press enter. Now type source space /opt/dell/srv admin/ism/etc/dell_ism_aliases.sh and press enter to add the dell_ism_aliases.sh to the bash profile file. Update the bash profile by typing the command ./bash_profile and press enter. The aliases are now successfully imported into the operating system. Now, let's invoke the two aliases. To run the iDRAC service module as a container image, type the command dell_ism_start and press enter. An instance of the container image is now running and displays the container ID. Enter the command dell_ism_status to check the status of the iDRAC service module service. The current status of the iDRAC service module service is shown here. Now, log into iDRAC using your credentials. To check the iDRAC service module status, click iDRAC Settings and then click Settings. Then, in the Settings tab, expand iDRAC Service Module Setup and make sure that the connection status on the host OS is running. For more information about iDRAC Service Module in the container environment, visit linux.dell.com/repo/hardware/ISM. For more information about iDRAC Service Module, visit dell.com/iDRAC manuals.